2 Corinthians 7:1. Having therefore these promises, really beloved, let us cleanse ourselves from the filthiness of flesh and spirit, perfecting holiness in the fear of God.